And we are live. How's it going, guys? Sorry that I'm late. I was waiting for food to finish. Food still didn't finish until like right before stream. So I'll get food after. But I hope you guys are doing great. The horror. Wow. You guys are mean. How's it going, guys? Hope everyone's having a fine and dandy day today. Happy Honkai Star Rail 1.1 day, I guess. May all of your pulls be good. Photosynthesize instead, much easier. Let's go with that. You gave me responsibilities. I did, Shiro, I did. Welcome in. Congratulations to our newest mod, should you want it. Given the fact that, like, Ren's been away for most of the streams because of work, usually. And then, like, Omvi usually pops in near the end of streams. And Huntil's also been super busy lately, so I was like, you know what? We could use an extra mod, and Shiro's always been there and always been supportive and helped out the stream, so by all means, I don't ask anything of my mods, just, you know, be awesome, keep doing what you're doing, that's all I ask. Yeah, I hope everyone's doing good tonight. We're going to be playing some Diablo 4. Like I mentioned last night while we were trying to play the game, I made sure I loaded into the game beforehand to make sure that, you know, it's working. Abuse your powers. Please don't. But what was I going to say? But yeah, like I mentioned yesterday, we did get chosen by Twitch and Blizzard, so we're doing that promo thing. Drops are enabled on the channel, so if you guys are linked with your Blizzard account, you guys do get items and drops and all that stuff from that. On top of that, you guys also will get, to anyone who's gifts to subs, you'll also get, like, an exclusive mount for the game as well. So, just so you guys are aware, I have a bot in the chat that's going to go ahead and, like, mention it every now and again just for new people who come in. But, yeah. Other than that, I'm trying to think, like, any other major thing that's happened as of late. I mean, the Star Rail 1.1 update came out. I immediately got 2 5 stars the moment the update came out. Because I had a bunch of... I had 2 10 pulls saved, effectively. So I snagged those. And on the normal banner, I was nearly at pity. And I hit pity. I got Welt's 5-star light cone. And then, well, of course, it's 1.1. So... well, what's the sub goal for? So this sub goal specifically here, it will be for... Well, won't you guys like to know? In short, this sub goal will be for the unveiling of a new outfit specifically that Ren and I are working on. So once that one is hit, we will unveil that a little bit. We're still finishing it up, so, like, of course, like, it won't be 100% done quite yet, but, you know, but yeah, so that's kind of the going forward thing on that. Other than that, I'm trying to think, Kirkus, thank you for the follow, welcome to the stream, but yeah, back on the Star Rail thing, I did end up just pulling, I have obtained a new girl. I have obtained Silver Wolf. She's big, okay. I don't have her fully built yet, so that might be the problem, but she's all right. I'm kind of thinking I'm going to replace her. I'm going to replace the pro tag on my team with her instead, so Oh, you know. If you want even more response, will you become a mod on Discord? Like I said, Shiro, since you have been given mod powers here, if you would like them on the Discord, I can give you mod powers on the Discord as well. But that's more of an up to you kind of thing. Frank, how's it going? Hope you're doing well. You got sixth place. Oh my god. Alright then, Morgoth the Prime, thank you so much for 14 gifted subs. Goal reached instantly. Holy shit. Thank you so much. Thank you. Congrats to anyone who got a gifted sub today. Make sure, Morgoth, that you have, if you're interested in it, you do get that that Mountain Diablo for the gifted subs as well. Passing a bunch of tough decks and will be appearing on a YouTube video next week. Oh, very nice. Congrats. Six place in a out of 34 is actually really impressive. Not too bad. I'm assuming you're playing tier. And then Morgoth said, let there be subs. Thank you so much, Morgoth. Do I get 7 mounts now? I don't know. Maybe. But yeah, was I gifted a sub? Yes, indeed, you were, Electric. You can thank Morgoth for that one. But yeah, so that's kind of been my day. I've just been kind of busy on and off. I had to sell one of my Transformers figures today because of having to buy that graphics card, so that was fun. So sold that guy, made a decent chunk of change back on it. Didn't cover the entire graphics card, but, you know. And it was a Transformers figure that, while I did really like it, it's kind of too big for my current living arrangement. And I had nowhere to put it. So, you know, it was the, Transformers Kingdom arc. It was the Autobot arc. So I had to get rid of that one. But yeah, congrats on Shiro being a mod. Indeed. Probably for the best. Yeah, I mean, an extra, you know, $120 in my pocket is nice, but, you know, it still hurts because that one was one of my nicer pieces in my collection. I did like that one. Came to say hi, have stuff to do. No worries, Ram. Thank you for at least coming in, saying hi, and lurking if you choose to. Thank you so much. Sub goal reached. Shade is happy. Indeed. Thank you again, Morgoth. Like I said, we will showcase the thingamajig, the new, I mean, I guess I can give you guys, like, a little, well, no, I can't load it up right now since I have Diablo loaded, but, like, the outfit should be done here sooner rather than later, so we'll give you a little bit of a, you know, sneak peek, so to speak, once that, is more closer to finalized. More gang signs. Hell yeah, let's go. What is a gang sign? Anyway, I think sacrificing Diablo would be worth it. Mm-hmm. One day, Jade, you'll get all the figures and models you want without having to sell anything because you deserve the best in life. Thank you so much. That's so sweet. I'm trying. Like I mentioned, like, I think last stream, I am looking for, like, another job. Because the one I'm, like, the side job that I have right now is, like, kind of a shit show. And they refuse to give me enough hours and all of this stuff. So, can Jade make a heart sign? I could if it was, like, that's about as close as I can make it. That's about as close as I can do. If you're looking for more mods. Oh, you know, I'll keep you in mind. Gang hearts almost. No love, Satch. No, I'm sorry. But yeah. We'll see. I actually had an interview with one of the new things and it's looking pretty alright. Problem is I'm kinda scared of this job, so I'm not sure if I'm gonna take it or not, but we'll see. Scuffed heart still counts. Mm-hmm. All right. We love you, Jade. Thank you so much, guys. All right. I think it's time we jump right into the game, right? Holy shit, I didn't realize we weren't on the Just Chatting screen. All right, that's fun. I could have had the game going this entire time. Cool. Diablo 4, please and thank. And there it is. Let's go ahead and resize it just a tad so it's not cutting anything off in the bottom. Plan an uprising so Jade feels like she needs more mods instead of having a well-behaved chat. Wow. All right, so they released an update that seems to have made the game at least a little bit more stable on my system. At least a little bit, I think. Just in case, I'm going to put performance mode on. Tell me if anything weird starts happening with the stream, guys, okay? How's my little sister doing? I don't know. I haven't talked to her. Did you make a clan? So I joined one of my friends. So I joined LD's. I don't know if he wants other people to join, but, you know, that's the plan. If it becomes like a thing where people really want me to make a clan, then, of course, maybe I can leave that one and, like, make one. But for the time being, Altar of Lilith claimed. Okay. Oh. Artie, thank you for the gifted sub to Blade. Thank you so much. And now we begin 1 hour of many fun hours of Diablo. Mm-hmm. Thank you, thank you, thank you. All right. So you don't know how Ren's doing? I mean, she's at work right now. I'm assuming she's doing pretty good. She texted me because I texted her after I had my, like, phone interview with this new job. And she seemed, you know, she was like, oh, so proud of you and all that stuff. So she seemed to be doing pretty good. Cool. Our inventory's full. Let's go dump that. Dump everything. Thank you. Do we get anything for joining a clan? I don't think so. I think I was talking with LD a bit, and he basically just told me that, like, yeah, it's basically just kind of a social feature to, like, talk to people in-game. So, like, it doesn't really have, like, there's no, you're not missing out on anything, per se, for not, joining a clan. So we are going to be starting Act 2 today. I do want to knock out the last, like, it's just a different friend list. Yeah, basically. It's been like 2 months since we timed someone out, and that was only doing 1 second timeouts. I mean, I genuinely love how chill and relaxed my chat is overall. It's so nice to, like, you know, it's so nice that you guys are so chill and don't freak out and don't, you know, do anything wacky, wild, craziness. We are behaved guild members. Exactly. And I super, super appreciate it, and I love you guys. Don't read my first message here. Oh. What do you mean? Oh, your first message, like, ever in the chat? Or... because I could look that up. I hate to break it to you guys. There's a way to look that up. I can look up specific chat members and pull up, like, everything they've ever typed in chat ever. I asked you if you can do the thug shaker. What the fuck does that mean? What's my first message? I'd have to, like, actually open up, like, Nightbot and go into it. So I kind of don't feel like doing that right now. Maybe we'll do, like, a joke stream where, like, we get, like, you know. We'll do, like, a joke stream where I just do a Just Chatting stream and we just kind of chill the entire time. The Darkened Way. What is that? I think we've already done it, though. You have to be chill. I can only do PG jokes. Pretty great. Wish I could do R jokes. They would be ridiculous. Uh-huh. You shake like a thug. What does that mean? What do you mean? I think they messed something up for some reason, and it says I only typed 100 messages. Yeah, that's definitely not true. That's definitely not right. Lily, how are you? Shows more than 100 as well. That's very odd. Maybe it's only showing. Maybe it's only displaying like the last 100, and then you have to like go to different pages. I don't know. Chill and exposed chatters with funny posts they've made. Yeah, exactly. Like it would just be like an all like it would be like a like remembering the good old days kind of stream where like we just go back to like certain chat members that have been around forever. And then just kind of go back and see, like, what they've said in the past and stuff like that. That could be fun. And also, as always, any of you guys have Diablo 4? You guys are 100% welcome to join. I do not mind anyone joining my lobby. So, you know, just shout out if you want to join. I actually kind of love playing this game with multiple players. Multiplayer in Diablo is always super, super fun. Doing good, just vibing some Yakuza 0 OST. Dame Dane. Dame Yo. Morgoth's first message is, you unlocked MF, and it got auto-modded. Fun. I'm gonna go ahead and climb up here. Strike! How? Thank you for the dropkick, Dane. How are you tonight? And I'm dead. I was looking at chat and wasn't paying attention to my health. Cool. Not dying like you. Wow. Making fun of me, I see. All right, cool. I just wanted a dash, and it was like, no, you're going back down. I'm out of essence. Mostly the battle tracks, because there's a lot of my favorite themes in the series. Really? Not too bad, not too bad. I haven't heard enough of the Yakuza OSTs to like know like what combat themes I really like. All I know is I don't really care for Yakuza 7s. Had a fun comeback against CDD, so that was my highlight for the day. Nice! Did you guys hear about the new event that's coming out? The new Master Duel event? It actually seems really cool. Like, I actually really wanted to give it a try. No, it's, they give you, like, a set of cards, and then you have to make a deck using those cards. So, the first one of these events is apparently, like, it's all Joey cards. So, it's all, gamble. It's all so you have to make some variation of a Gamba deck, basically. It's really cool. So, draft? Is that what it's... Like, you still get, I think, as far as I'm aware, like, the mass majority of cards. You could still build a tier limit stack or something, right? But the gimmick is you just have to have, like, these 10 cards in your deck no matter what. No matter what you... Like, you can build whatever you want. It's just, but you're in that deck, Andy? Oh, no. That sounds like a personal problem, if I do say so myself. Time to hit that Nat 20 in Yu-Gi-Oh! Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck. That reminds me. I still need to upload the Patreon episode. The whole issue with my computer totally made me forget. The new D&D episode on... Oh, wait. I think I did upload it. I just didn't post it to... Let me double check. Give me one sec. Let's see. Give me a sec. Just let me load up YouTube for a second and see if I have that uploaded. Because I don't remember if I made a post to the Patreon for it. Let's see. Yeah, I never finished uploading it. Okay. I'll do that after stream. Lurk. Oh, thank you for the lurk, Frank. Come on. Is there a reason my controller's not picking up? There it is. Wait, is this a Tales of song? Yes, I think so. I believe it is. It sounds like one. I think it's not, it's Zestiria, isn't it? No, Zestiria is the one with like the people, the one that ripped off Xenoblade 2. What was the other one? The one that stalked with a Z. Yeah, I don't think it was Zestiria, was it? It was the one that where the main character looked like long-haired Kirito, I think. I think it was that one. You recognize it from the anime? Was it the anime? It wasn't the anime opening, because I remember the anime opening was a flow opening, wasn't it? Maybe they just played, I don't know. Long-haired Kirito, you know how little that narrows that down. I mean, out of the Tales games, the protagonist was like a black-haired, black-robed swordsman. I think that narrows it down pretty well, given the fact that one of them is like a brown-haired Breath of the Wild-looking boy, the other one is Anger Girl, and then we have like Arise's pro tags, which is like pink-haired girl and boy. Did he also dual wield? I think so. I don't recall exactly. It's been a really long time since I've played. It's been a really long time since I was interested in the Tales of games. Because I remember JJ back, like JJ way back when was like super into those games, like right around when Arise was coming out. Holy shit. He was, like, super into those games when Rise first came out. And I watched him play through, like, a bunch of the Tales of games. And that was one of them. I just don't remember which one it was. The Breath of the Wild-looking boy. You mean Link? I mean, like, the main character of, I think, Tales of Zestiria. What looks like Link from Breath of the Wild. When's the hardcore run? Soon, TM. As soon as I have, like, a grasp of how this game fucking works. Link's the name of many heroes in the Legend of Zelda series. That's what I wasn't specific. When I said Breath of the Wild boy, I wasn't referencing Link specifically. I was speaking of the boy from Zestiria that kind of looks like Link from Breath of the Wild. There's a difference. I'm out of essence. Oh my god, the chaos happening. What happened to our skelly friends? I ate them. Like, actually, not ironically. The build I'm running doesn't use them anymore. Because I'm using the bone build, so I'm using corpses to fuel my bone skills. Skellies, no. I mean, they give you buffs. For choosing not to run the skellies, they actually give you buffs for not using them. Ow! Day 1G. One day Jade will play a peaceful game. But peace isn't fun. I knew it was Tales of Game with a Shepherd. Oh, was it? So it was Zestiria? Is this Zestiria, like, the bad one? At least that's what I remember JJ always telling me. That, Zestiria was specifically the bad one. I found the skellies very useful. Plus, you make mini wars when fighting mobs. I mean, again, they're really nice. It's just like I kind of want my skill bar, and you have to waste a not just one, but two skill slots, I believe, for your summons. It's not like Diablo 3 where they just kind of were always there no matter what. Yes, it's the bad one. I heard the anime wasn't half bad, but it was more because it had like Berseria stuff in it that people liked that one. Because like that was the thing, right, about that game, is that that game was like a prequel to Berseria or something, or Berseria was a prequel to it, one thing or another. And I'm dead.
Cool.
Jade is not an Animal Crossing streamer. I can't play Animal Crossing anymore. Nintendo deleted my save not once, but twice. And now I don't want to ever remake. I never, for as long as I live, want to play Animal Crossing New Horizons ever again. I'll play New Leaf. New Leaf is better. New Leaf is a better game. That and when it comes to the skellies, I kind of have a problem with running the skellies because you actively need corpses or else they die. And if you don't have corpses, like for example in a 1v1 boss fight, it kind of defeats the entire purpose. Holy shit. Why am I dying? Hello? What is killing me that hard, like that fast? Overpower damage. Critical strike damage to crowd controlled enemies. Basic skill damage. We're gonna put that on a weapon and then we'll just throw the rest of these on other things. Life on kill. Thank you, we need that. All right. Fine. We'll use the golem at least. Dealing damage to the primary enemy and... Alright. Do we use blood golem, bone golem, or iron golem? Iron golem looks cooler. Alright. And now we need to... Character, skill assignment. We're going to assign the golem... to Bone Spirit, since we kind of aren't using that at the moment. Coolio. There he is. Iron Golem is great. Mm-hmm. It's such a cool design. I like his look a lot. That and I think the golems, you largely don't have to actually worry about them dying because they're so tanky to begin with. Full Iron Golem. Indeed. Oh my god, please. Okay, so the left trigger just commands him to do something. Okay. Interesting. And we still died anyway. Cool. God damn it. All right, maybe we need the other ones too. Oh, it's because our weapon's broken, huh? Secretly, Jade wants an emote holding a Yu-Gi-Oh card as well. That would be cute. But that's also more work. Like, that's more work on Ren's part, and I kind of don't want to tax her with a ton of, you know, extra work. Slam on the ground golem will make the enemies vulnerable if you assign the second slot. Yee. That's what we have. We'll try it. We need the big buddy to aggro and then the little skellies for jumping enemies. I'm out of essence. All right, come on, big boy. punch, please. We just need to kill that Ritual Overseer. He just does so much fucking damage. Ooh, that was close. Hit him with the corpse explosion. Hit him with the curse. I really don't want to be in the middle of all the enemies here. That does not sound like a good time. And our golem's dead. So I don't know what the hell we're supposed to do to that. Oh, there he is. Get him. Get him. Please. Die. 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 Thank you. All right. We should be fine now. Now it's just cleaning up the riffraff. Draw it yourself. I believe in you. I mean, I do have to draw another emote. That is something on the docket. Big Brother Golem does have a pretty cool design. Mm-hmm. I'd be so mad if this... Oh, thank God. All right, cool. Dude, 16 days left until Final Fantasy 16. I know. I want it so bad, but I'm not going to be able to afford it for a while. That and I have, like, Diablo and stuff, too, for the time being. So, Diablo, I'm still not done with Tears of the Kingdom. Star Rail just updated with a whole bunch of new content. So, you know. That does... I kind of don't hate the golem. Pre-ordered, that's why you're broke. It's $90. Jesus. Big friend. Maximum friend. The vulnerability debuff it does is amazingly helpful. Mm-hmm. And of course he gets scared too. Uh-oh. How do we have so few healing potions? Ow. We need to hit some corpses. That's him dead. Coolio. Kind of looks like Pyramid Head's younger cousin. Or bigger cousin. A little bit. I can definitely see it. It's a cool design. It is a nifty design. Oh my god, please. Are you... I didn't pre-order the deluxe edition. All it came with was a map for $30 extra. Yeah, no thanks. Yeah, no thanks for the map. Don't need it. I just want to play the game. That's like all I want. Especially given that it's a Yoshi P game. Like, he's easily one of the best directors at what do you call it? Square right now. Not too far away from friend. Mm-hmm. All right, friend. Get him. Get him, friend. Nice work, friend. All right, so now it's literally just the boss now, which is going to be a pain. How's the game? I'm thinking about picking it up. I'm enjoying it quite a bit. It's really, really good. Like, I am level 36 right now and have like 60 hours in this game. No, it's not 60. I have like, it's like 40 hours so far in this game so far of me just doing side quests and shit. And I'm on act 1 of 6. This game has so much fucking content. It's like not even funny. Are you sick, boy? Please, please, please die. Oh, what is this? He's just gonna freeze our friend. Oh my god, he killed friend. I wish you could find a way to stream it on Discord. What, Final Fantasy 16? I know Discord's on PlayStation now. Do they not let you stream from the console to Discord still? Oh my god, that's so much ice. What is this? The Shiva encounter from 14? Final Fantasy 16 does come out soon too. I do. And you do have the pre-ordered? Hell yeah. You, Frosthorn, please die, please die, please die. Oh my god, no. Got that other health pot. Of course he killed friend again. Is there a way to, All right, friend, please. And friend got him. Hell yeah. Well, friend proved his usefulness. All it is this party, like PlayStation parties. All you can do is talk on Discord app on PlayStation. That's so lame. Remote play to your PC and then stream it via remote play. You could always do that. And given that it's a single player game, it wouldn't be the worst idea. And Malnok is conquered. Which means now it's like a whole town that we can control now. And then that, of course, by virtue of it being a town, that now means that the frame rate has to suck here. We're gonna kill that. Kill that, kill that, kill that, kill that, and kill that. So those two are directly better, and I don't know if I have legendaries in those slots yet. I do not. Repair. Holy shit. All right, cool. Our weapon's not broken. White car. Just have Discord open on phone and plug it in a PS5. Big friend does come back pretty quick. Hopefully upgrading him makes him even cooler. That would be nice. He reminds me of a certain big friend from a certain Zelda game that certainly just came out. That I may or may not have unlocked like the other night, which was super fucking cool. Discovered Borderlands 2 is only like 32 gigs, but Borderlands 3 is 138. What? The Diablo Oct... Oh, you want me to say that so you can clip it. All right, clip it. All right. Oh, ooh, ooh. The Diablo Auction House needs to come back. I love paying real world money for digital items. It'll just get used up over the next several weeks and then never touched again. Ooh, ooh. Was that good enough for you? It would only be in NA servers, probably, because they don't give a fuck. You just made 10 bucks? What do you mean you just made 10 bucks? I see. I see how it is. Uh-oh. Probably a bet to see if you would do it. Mm-hmm. Get him, big. Get him, Chungus. Hello, please. Corpse party, boom. And boost my crit while I'm in Bone Storm and level up. Hell yeah. Big friend keeps dying. We need to get like some skills here that upgrade him. Do we have anything? Increase damage and life of your golem by 25%. All right, cool. Let's do it. He's going to do 25% more damage, and he's got 25% more health. Is a big fucking increase. Yeah, it is. Please. I don't want to die. Thank you. Ooh, hell yeah. I'll take a legendary. What are we looking at? Bloodwave fires 2 additional waves. Oh, it's better than our current. Even though we're not using Bloodwave. It's 3 levels as well. Mm-hmm. So that means it's probably, what, 25 per level? Which is kind of crazy. Becoming like a 75% increase. I need more time. Correct. Hell yeah. Get him. All right, guys. We're going to put together a poll. What do we want to name him? What do we want to name the golem? Because clearly that's something we need to do here. Can I give you life advice on my thought? My thought gave me here. Words to live by. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. That gif of Z Broly booking it down the street. I imagine that every time Big Friend runs towards enemies. Mm-hmm. Come on. Please die. Please die. Please die. The poison clouds are so nice. Boom, bam, bam. All right, I think we're almost done with Act 1. So we're definitely going to be starting Act 2 tonight. And the enemy saying it's not that deep as he trucks over them. Yes, indeed. It's a good design. I like the golem's design a lot. Just like a giant mass of flesh and pyramid head bullshit, and it's a neat design. I feel like I'm not leveled enough for this. Plus 79 thorns. All macabre skills. No thanks. I'm not using any macabre stuff. And we got the artillery shine. All right, we win. Cool. That's only kind of broken. Found Magic goes burr. Yeah, I wish you could just play like this all the time. Like, having projectiles like that is so fun. Alright, Chungus, get him. Do I need to unlock Horus to get the drops? You don't, no. So as long as your account is linked to your Twitch account, you will unlock the Horus. As long as your account is linked, you'll get the Horus. At least as far as I've been notified. You just can't use it until you've unlocked Horuses. Thank you. His fists are shield and he slams them in enemies. Badass. Mm-hmm. Alright. I will take more magic weapon. Having that shrine buff makes me feel like I'm playing Path of Exile. Oh, I've never played Path of Exile. Total armor, summoning skills, damage. Ooh. All right. Becoming injured while crowd controlled grants you unstoppable. Sure, let's do it. What does this one do? Magical bubble. Oh, okay. That's been my shield the entire time. I heard Path of Exile is free. Yeah, it is. As far as I'm aware. It's a free-to-play game as far as I'm aware. I've tried it in the past. And I wasn't a huge fan. But maybe it's changed. It's been a few years. It would be cool unlocking a move that your golem where they either suplexes a big enemy or grabs a small enemy to swing like a club. That would be fun. Perfect. Big Chungus, go ahead and attack you. But like, seriously, your necromancer became an AA gun. Good. So what are we thinking? Again, what are we thinking for names for this guy? You can make some really crazy builds in that game, although the learning curve is ridiculous. Because like, I went in, like, I downloaded the game, I started it, going in expecting, oh, this is just Diablo. And then it has, like, all of these extra weapon mechanics and, like, all this stuff. And I'm like, I don't like this. Oh, no, Golem. And Golem's dead. Cool. Good thing our ulti came back just in time. Wait, you're not a huge fan, and you don't care about the inventor of the air conditioner passed away. Thousands of fans attended the funeral. Mm-hmm. It's actually funny. Me and Ren just watched that episode, and because me and I'm rewatching Community and showing Community to Ren for the first time, so we've just been watching through the entire show, and we got to the fucking the episode where Troy like. Joins the air conditioner repair academy and like his teacher is murdered by one of the other repairmen or something. Ow. Heavy pant. Steve, we name him Steve? Like Minecraft Steve or what? Balor. Just Steve. I see. It's not a bad one, I guess. Are there any other recommendations? And before anyone says it, we're not doing Bodie McBoatface. Steve the Balor. Aw, damn. he is sent. Call him a Smash player. Yeah, let's not. Let's not do that, preferably, you know? You call him Hasher Brown? No, no, no. Not without the permission of another channel. We're not naming him after another channel unless we have the express permission. And I don't feel like asking Hasher if I can name my golem after him. Ooh, let's go. Another legendary? What are we looking at? Legendary Wand. Increases the deal 7.5% increased damage for each second you stand still. Alright, cool. Let's fucking meme. I already have to stand still, like, all the time for half of the shit in this build, so. Like, a free... Ooh, I guess that's not that great. If I get moved, if I get pushed or anything for any reason, it gets rid of the buff. But still, like, it's still, like, a free passive, like, 14%+ damage boost. Elemental Hero Clayman, yes. Could also name it Meth. What about Marth? Why don't we name him Marth? Weird. Or Jen. Yeah, we're not gonna name it Jen. How about the Ancient Warrior of Norway? His name was Tom. You know, that's not a bad idea, actually. Mars is a cool name. Yeah, we could do Mars. That's fine. That's kind of like the one I like the most out of anyone's suggestions so far. Oh God, please. Oh, our big boy is dead. That's why. We're just gonna run away. And keep running so we can heal until Big Boy is up, and then have Big Boy take all of our hits for us. Perfect. That's how you play this game. To the maximum amount of our ability. Look at that. We're too good at this game. Marth is called Mars in the anime localization at its finest. Yeah, because that's his original name in Japanese, right? How about we do a poll? If one of the mods want to post a poll, by all means, we can. Return the ancient statue to the pedestal. A crucial object is missing. What do you mean? Have we just not found it then? Marzu. How is the stream holding up, by the way, guys? Just in terms of, like, game quality, like, frame rate, that kind of stuff. You vote Bobby Kotick. Yeah, I don't feel like having Bobby Kotick on my team. We can name him Bobby Hill.
I'm okay, Dad.
Like, we could do Bobby Hill. Occasional frame drop on a ton of enemies, but so far it's good. Okay, cool. And audio is okay as well. Awesome. Perfect. Just making sure. What are you doing in here? Oh, well, she's dead. Cool. time the golem dies. God dang it, Bobby. That would be fun. We can name him Bobby. How does that sound? I like that one. And my controller just DC'd. Cool. Yeah, that mass, vulnerability is really nice. Gundam Terrestrial is your pick. Terrestrial. Mm-hmm. Why don't we just call him Devil Gundam at that point? Name him the Iron-Blooded Orphan. Fuck. He is Bobby Hill, the Iron-Blooded Orphan. Does that mean we're forcing orphans to fight for us? You know, it's fine. Who cares, you know? Bobby-Blooded Orphan. Fuck, Huntail, it's good. Let me guess. Are we fighting another Blood Priest? Every single one of these has been a fucking blood priest. Nice job, Bobby. Love how his skill is just slamming both hands against the ground even harder. Yeah. It's like he already does that on the regular, and now it's just him doing it even more. Perfect, perfect, perfect. This is easy mode. I just wish there was a way for the golem to actively heal, but oh well. Oh, thank God it's not another blood priest. It's just another one of these fucking things. Cool. Dungeon complete. Power of the Storm Claw aspects for druids. We can't even use it. It's fine. We are going to exit, head back to town, dump off all of our gear. It can heal. It heals the same way the others do. Yeah, but that means that we need to be using the others too. How are you liking Diablo 4 so far? It's really good. I'm enjoying it quite a bit. Have you gotten the chance to play it at all, Bilbo? Like, I've been playing this game religiously, like, since the early access for it came out. And I'm still only on Act 1. And I'm, like, almost level 40. Chaos Horror. So two-handed weapons are going to be effectively much better, right? Need something for it? Like, that's the assumption, right? Two-handed weapons, in terms of damage, are going to be way better. Skellies with Bobby seems really funny. Bobby draws the aggro and the Skellies just shank the enemies repeatedly. Bilbo Baggins? Yes. That happened to the Harley Quinn show. I hate... What? What do you mean? Shazzy, welcome in. How are you doing tonight? All right. To be any of this gear better than what we already have equipped without breaking our builds? That one is, but that's going to get rid of our legendary, so not until it's a better... That one's also going to get rid of our legendary. That's going to get rid of our legendary. And I don't feel like going back to town quite yet. That one's better. And then we will slot in. Perfect. And then we just dismantle everything but the legendaries.
Train breaks before what will it be?
And dismantle you. Perfect. And now we just repair everything. Radical. Just tuned in. What class are you? Love. Also love your VTuber. Thank you. We're playing Necromancer on Diablo 4 right now. that's kind of what we're looking at right now. I actually kind of love how my character looks so far. It actually fits, surprisingly. But yeah, that's kind of what we're going with at the moment. We have a couple more dungeons I want to knock out before, like, Immortal Immolation. We got a bunch of dungeons before we start, you know, Chapter 2. Or start Act 2, my bad. Didn't we just... whatever. Kill him. Kill him, Bobby. We're hitting them with the big sick. Perfect. They only think of Mordor. Get him, Bobby. Get him. Mm-hmm. I don't like how they treat Batman in that show. Oh, in the Harley Quinn show? Shazzy, thank you for the follow. Welcome in. Welcome to the guilds. It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance. Let's see. Get him, Bobby. That does so much damage now. Like, Bone Spikes is so strong. Bone Spear is so stupid. There's no reason Bone Spear should do as much damage as they do compared to everything else. Ooh. And we have to kill a boss. Cool. Linka redid Power Rangers Ninja Storm? What do you mean? Come on, please die. Oh, History of Power Rangers, I see. See, the most Power Rangers anything I've consumed in, like, the last few years was, like, the revival thing that Netflix just put out. And, like, that's, like, the first Power Rangers anything I've seen in years. Aside from talking about it with you guys in the chat. All the Disney era got taken down? Really? Did people, like, really just not like Power Rangers after Disney bought it? Or is there, like, more to it than that? But, Bilbo, if you're still there, like, what have you been up to lately? Anything major? Disney is hit or miss. Remaking and re-releasing them with time. Okay. Most of all the Disney stuff is good, but all but two of the Nickelodeon stuff is bad, and Saban era is best era. I mean, considering Saban is the creator, that makes sense. I would love to not be frozen for 5 seconds. Oh my god. Get him, Bobby. Oh no, they're gonna kill him. Bobby, down! Saban did the Nickelodeon era? Ah! Well, I'm assuming maybe it was under, like, you know, Nickelodeon. You know. Because, like, a similar thing I saw from, I was watching a video on, like, the creation of Arrested Development, of all things. And, like, you know, studio intervention is definitely something that comes up even when you think it doesn't. Original Saban era is good. Disney era is mixed, but still good. When Saban rebought the franchise, it sucked for a few years, but now that Hasbro owns it, its quality is okay. Ah, okay. So when did Hasbro buy Power Rangers? I'm kind of curious. Like, how long ago did they buy Power Rangers? When Bloodlance hits its enemy, it's already lanced. It has... All right. I mean, it's better than what we already have. It's just the legendary effects doesn't do anything for us. Let go of my purse. I don't know you. Or do you want me to say it in the Bobby voice? Or my facsimile of?
I don't know you. That's my purse.
That's the best I can do. Of course, with the one that the Megazords can transform. Mm-hmm. Hasbro the license in like 2020, 2021. Okay. All right, that makes sense. Cause I collect Transformers, so like I see toy aisles and stuff pretty regularly. So like. I just found it so weird. Like, yeah, that lines up. Because about, like, 2 or 3 years ago, like, you would never see Power Rangers toys anywhere. Or, like, if you would, they would be, like, very low, very limited stock, very, like, specialty stores or something. And then now you just see them everywhere. Meanwhile, Zoids is just dying in the corner. The Hasbro refuses to do anything with. All right, Bobby, get him.
What do you mean?
What do you mean? Thank you. Thank you, Shazzy. What do you mean? Hasbro only done these more for Dino Fury since they have good... Okay. See, I barely understand anything that you guys are talking about, but that's fine. And we went in a huge circle of nothingness. Lovely. Oh, shit. We never opened this. We just kind of left. Well, good thing we turned around, huh? And legendary boots. We'll take it. What are we looking at? Becoming injured while crowd controlled grants you unstoppable. Isn't... Oh, okay. We'll take those then. Because we're not using skeletal mages. We might as well. Yeah, cool. Bandai was the license holder for the Power Rangers toy line until Hasbro got the master license and took over both the show and the toy line. Okay. Makes sense. Hasbro's been, like, very... In the past, like, decade, Hasbro's kind of gotten to a point where, like, they really want to be in total control of all of their IPs. Because, like, I've noticed it with Power Rangers, definitely noticed it with Transformers, you know. And in some ways, it's a good thing with, like, specifically Transformers, like, with Hasbro having more oversight instead of Paramount. Now, like, the Transformers movies don't suck. Your soundboard is awesome. Thank you. I need to add some new ones on there because, like, a lot of them are pretty old at this point. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Brooke. All right, I guess we just climb down here since we got the thingy. God damn it. It assures a quality standard. Whether that standard is actually good depends so far. So good. Yeah, like, again, like, all the power, all the transform, like, I can't speak for Power Rangers because I don't know enough about Power Rangers. But, like, when it comes to Transformers, like, the Transformers franchise has kind of been popping off like crazy in the last, like, ever since COVID. Like, in, like, the last 3 years or so, like, the Transformers brand went from, like, it was big, but, like, I mean in terms of quality specifically, like, all of the toy lines since COVID, with, like, Siege, Kingdom, Earthrise, Legacy, Legacy Evolution, like, all of those toy lines are fan-fucking-tastic. Like, the Masterpiece line has taken off and actually become really good in the last couple of years. Like, it's actually kind of wild, like, how big a change has happened in, like, the last, like, 2 or 3 years for the Transformers franchise in terms of toy quality. It's really, really nice. I've heard the toy quality for Transformers is really bad. It was really bad. And we still get... we get the odd figure every now and again, especially, like, the kitty toys and stuff, where, like, quality for them is not great. But, like, in terms of molds and articulation and, like, character accuracy, it's the best it's ever been. Like, we've gotten some of the best Transformers toys we've ever gotten for so many characters. Like, the Earthrise Optimus Prime figure is easily one of the best Optimus Prime toys we've ever gotten. Same with the video game line one that just came out this year. That one's also, like, on par as one of the best Optimus Prime figures ever made. At least within the main line. Like, Masterpiece is, you know, Masterpiece is its own thing. But, like, just those two, fantastic. We got, obviously, Star Saber, which was great. Again, that Optimus is fan-fucking-tastic. We've gotten so many figures from specifically Earthrise Kingdom and, like, the Galvatron figure from Kingdom and the Cyclonus figure from Kingdom are the best figures of those perspective characters we've ever gotten. And I don't have it yet. I want it so fucking bad. I just don't have the money for it. The Optimus Prime, the Transformers Armada Optimus Prime figure is apparently one of the best Hasbro made figures ever made. Like, not even just best Optimus Prime figures, just, like, one of the best Commander class figures ever made. And I want it so fucking bad, and I'm so happy that my favorite Optimus design is that figure. Speaking of video games, when that Transformer game supposed to come out? The one that was revealed at, like, one of the press conferences. I haven't heard, like, literally anything about it since that reveal. This season of Power Rangers that's coming out is going to be the first season to have the same cast from the last season since the OG Mighty Morphin seasons. Wait, what do you mean? Like, it's the first season to reuse a cast, or, like, what do you mean? Yes? What cast are they reusing? Same actors. So is it just, like, the same actors as last season, or Dino Fury? Okay, that's neat. I don't think I've ever seen Dino Fury, so I don't know the actors in question, but that is still neat that they're still bringing back some of the, you know, older actors. Gotta hit the nostalgia while they can. Ooh, legendary ring. Let's go. What are we looking at? Deal 23% increased damage while you have a barrier active. Doesn't one of our other... unequip. Equip. Thank you. One of our other thingies creates a barrier, doesn't it? Or maybe not. Injured. Well, becoming injured, no. Critical strikes. I don't know. We had one. Maybe I'll just attach it to something if we don't. Because the thing with this game is you can actually... You can basically take your legendaries and make any yellow item legendary by just moving the legendary aspect over. I was doing that in the classic series. Some of the characters and actors got changed out for Mighty Morphin. Mighty Morphine! That's everyone's favorite Power Ranger saga. Mighty Morphine Power Rangers. That's why the first six seasons of Power Rangers is called the Zordon era. Oh, because they just kept Zordon on for the entire time. Silly autocorrect. Mighty Morphine Power Rangers, my favorite. Surely there's people down here, right? Yeah. Aw, hell yeah. Let's go. Demon Altar of the Goat God. Let's go. Wartrons! Get that big stretch in, everybody. Move your body, Freery. No shrimps. You know the rules. How are you doing, War? Oh my god, there's so much shit happening. Oh my god. Get him! Get him, Bobby! Please! I prefer not being on fire. Oh, Bobby's dead. Oh no, that's not good. Oh, cool! Now we have a mini boss to fight. That's lovely. All right, we're just going to activate those and let the dot damage kind of take over for a sec. And Master of Immolation is down. Cool. Thank you, Bobby. No legendary is lame. All right, cool. I think, yeah, we're largely done with this dungeon. The frames. I'm sorry. Is it better now? Enjoying T4? Yay! It's super fun. I'm having a blast playing it. That's for Rogue only, so we don't really have to worry about that. We're gonna go back to Kyovashad, grab us that legendary aspect, and then we'll be vibing. I just realized that the Jungle Fury team is effectively the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. What do you mean? What does that mean? Pizza Kung Fu. Ah, okay. That's all you had to say. Extract, yes. Extract, yes. And extract, thank you. And now we want to enchant an item. All right, that's enhance. We want to... What do we have? Critical strike, blood wave, gain increased armor. Will you deal any form of damage? That one's not bad. Healthy and magical bubble. While standing in the bubble, players are immune. They can only occur once every 90 seconds. I want to use this one. And what can we turn that into? We will do that. Coolio. All right. And then we also want to gain increased armor. And we will apply that to that. Coolio. Look at that. Full legendary. Full legendary gear. let's see if any of this gear is stronger than what we have equipped. That's significantly more. Okay. So then we'll go ahead and we'll just grab the helmet. Extract the helmet. Coolio. And then... where is it? Base skills grant damage reduction. That's not bad. Maximum number of skelly mages. We don't need that. I guess we'll just basic skills grant damage reduction. We'll do it. We're just going to become super fucking tanky. They also have the crossover comic where the turtles become rangers. All right. Our character looks pretty badass, if I do say so myself. I like that a lot. Hell yeah. Make sure you max out your defense. Do not... make sure you max out your defense so you do not get hurt. Mm-hmm. 100%. All right. I think we're going to head to Act 2. Shinoi, she's not even paying attention to chat anymore. We're just on a Power Rangers debate. I mean, I'm reading it. I just have nothing, you know. You pulled SW. Oh, you pulled Silver Wolf? Hell yeah. So did I. I have her already up to like level 65. I just need more stamina to grind out the last. I need more stamina to grind out the last 5 levels, and then I'll have her effectively all leveled up to where the rest of my other characters are. I spent like the last like week just building up resources in case I pulled her. Best case scenario, I pull her. Worst case scenario, I pull a different 5-star. And then I could have just used that all on them anyway. So, what days do you normally stream, if you don't mind me asking? We normally stream every day of the week except for we never stream Thursdays for sure. And then I usually will take one extra day off on top of that Thursday, and it'll usually either be Tuesday or Sunday. It kind of alternates. If you do join the Discord does have our schedule posted every week. So that way you can kind of keep up with what's going on. Plus on top we do like movie nights and whatnot sometimes. I haven't done a movie night in a hot minute, so I want to do one here soon. I think in honor of Rise of the Beasts coming out, Transformers Rise of the Beasts, I think we're going to watch the 3rd Transformers movie on a movie night here coming up. Dark of the Moon tonight? Not tonight. Both me and Ren have work really early tomorrow. Maybe if we were going to do a movie, I don't think we have time to do a movie night this week. Next week we do for sure. Because like I said, my work is kind of shafting me and giving me no hours next week, which is great. Because I totally don't have to pay rent or anything. Totally. Being a functional member of society. Uh-huh. Perfect. Radical. No legendary Sleam. Alright, let's keep heading up north, and we're gonna get our Act 2 on. Might be fun, just maybe skip a lot of the first 2 seasons of Mighty Morphin. Isn't the original Mighty Morphin like the best one though? God, the fact that those poison ticks all stack is really silly. No, not even close. Have to skip all Mighty Morphin if you will, or you will get nowhere. Really? Huh. I always assume that was the one everyone likes. Oh yeah, we have a level up. I guess we're... Yeah, fuck it. We're boosting our golem a little bit. Mighty Morphin is good, but it's just really long. I see. There are like 10 episodes you need to watch to see someone to understand the story, max. Oh yeah, because it's like largely pretty episodic. I mean, it's an old, like, 90s kid show, so it makes sense. Best season is really suggestive for a lot of people. Oh, no. We will be ending, just so you guys are aware, today was going to be a shorter stream. Just because Ren does get off work early, and like we said, we both have to wake up super early tomorrow. So, just so you're aware, so whenever Ren gets home, we'll likely be with Mia and here. Favorite One Piece character? It's either... No, it's Jinbei. Without a doubt, it's Jinbei. Short stream Sag. I'm sorry. That one that everyone agrees on is worse. Is the worst season of Power Rangers. Fished? What do you mean? What? Zoro then Brook? I like all the Straw Hats a lot, but Jinbei is just so fucking cool. I love him. Like him and Wano, and then Fishman Island and Marineford, like, and then of course Wano happening is... I love Jinbei. I was so happy when he actually agreed to join. It's a toss-up between Megaforce and Operation Overdrive. Ooh. All right. Welcome to the new area. Let's see. Less snow, more green. I kind of like that. I wanted to start Act 2 today, but we might have to restart the game because I think I have like a memory leak or something because the game's actively running worse the longer we play it. Yeah, that's what we're going to do. We're going to go ahead and reboot the game real fast. And then play for a little bit longer because, yeah, it's kind of lagging its ass off. It's poorly written, and on top of that, it's the 20th anniversary season celebrating everything. It's painful. And Blade, they ruined Gokaiger so much. What the fuck does that mean? Do you like Zora's new sword or old one? Ah, cool. Diablo's crashing my system. Again. Lovely. Can we open task manager? Guys? What's going on? Guys! Oh god. I don't know if you guys can hear me, but I hear nothing but clicky clooks and holy shit. Task manager, please. Please. Crash sounds. Yeah, indeed. System interrupts. Close program. Holy shit, Diablo is fucked. Uh-huh. Ban Huntail Striker. No, we're not banning Huntail. All right, cool. Is your PC doing Morse code? I don't know. I don't know what that was. Crash sounds F. Computer calling for help. Someone translate that Morse code, please. Love-hate relationship with Diablo. I love the game. It likes to crash my computer whenever I close it, so that's fun. But we are back. We are back. I hope everything's okay. Hope everything's okay. Anyway, we're going to go ahead and hop right back in to not BattleNet. Thank you. Until I was about to catch a stray. Like, for some reason, like, it came, like, my entire screen froze up. Like, both of my monitors froze up. Do you require a head pat, Jade? Yes. Thank you. New releases. Wow, Diablo 4. Thank you. Really appreciate that. All right, let's boot up Diablo 4. Stop running Diablo 4 or else I will stop functioning, is what it's saying. Mm-hmm. Sounds about right. Let me 1v1 it. Definitely. One thing is for sure, the game is definitely leaking something. 100%, because, like, it was running fine at the start of stream. And, like, as someone needs to clip it, exclamation point clip is a redeem, or is a command. Like, it was running fine, and it just kind of slowly kept getting worse over the stream. So I think it was definitely a memory leak of some kind. Hello? Please? Return, Lorelei. Thank you. Diablo just loves to be a bully. Yeah. To be fair, I honestly think it's probably, like... Let me check Task Manager. Let's see. What are we running into? Like, what is causing the game to run slow? My CPU. It's bottlenecking at my CPU. Because my GPU is only at 32%. The CPU is bottlenecking at, like, 8190. Hugging all your RAM and memory like a bully. My RAM is fine. I got 32 gigs of RAM in this motherfucker. I'm at 44% memory use, like, RAM usage. We're fine there. GPU's fine. It's literally just we're bottlenecking at the CPU. My system effectively has a 20 or a 3070 at this point. Diablo's trying to download more RAM. Mm-hmm. Definitely. Like, I have... Look at that. It didn't even save. It saved all the way down here. I effectively have a 3070 now with the new graphics card. It's just... The CPU is bottlenecking because the CPU... I need to replace the CPU as well in order for it to not bottleneck the GPU. Is Diablo trying to download more RAM? What do you mean? Legland Fen. But yeah, it's literally just a CPU. It's a CPU thing, not a anything else. We could try to... I could try to set the... Ooh. Let's get out of a town before we try screwing with any settings. I like your techie words, magic lady. I'm slowly learning how to do, like, PC gamer speak. I've only played console my entire life until, like, the last year. Oh, no, we can't hear Ren in the background anymore. I mean, that was the whole idea of getting the new sound system upgrades. The thing is, though, Ren just got a new sound system upgrade, and we need to get that working, hopefully. But we'll see. All right, let's get the fuck out of town. Cool. All right. Now we need to get her to stream. Guys, check out Ren's thingamajig tomorrow. Tomorrow's Wednesday. No, Thursday. Check out Ren's channel on Thursday. Just saying. Wildlife in the Gautamar grasslands have been stubborn. Taken to smashing or don't blame the... All right, cool. We got new side quests. Ren stream on Thursday. Don't worry about it. You'll figure it out. But yeah, we're working on getting Ren's audio system kind of functional. So we, obviously her mic won't pick me up anymore and vice versa. Like, my mic doesn't pick her up anymore. The biggest problem is her mic picking me up. And she got a new mic. And I need to do some calibration stuff. And get that working before, you know. All right. Perfect. What time is Ren's stream? It's probably going to be around the same time. Like, it would be basically the replacement of my own stream. Like, it would be the same time as, like, one of my streams. Back here, Treasure Goblin. Legendary. Hell yeah. Gain critical strike chance when you cast Corpse Tendril. Damn it. Who the fuck uses Corpse Tendril? Oh, so 11 p.m.? It would be the same time that I start streaming. So mine is... We start streaming on Pacific Coast time. So usually our streams will go live around 8 p.m. Pacific. Usually. Obviously, sometimes that does change depending on if external factors are at play. But that's usually a good, you know. Again, if you're in the Discord, usually that's where you get all the announcements. Like, me and Ren share that Discord. So you'll also get notifications on there for Ren streams as well. That's around 11 p.m. for you, yee. Who knows? I might even make an appearance on that on the Ren stream. We shall see. Ooh, is that a little statue? Yes, it is. Hell yeah. Dexterity plus 2 on all characters permanently. Rad. Even more power. If you share it, why is it only called Jade Nominus? Because if Ren actually wants to make the streaming thing, like, you know, if Ren wants to consistently start streaming, then we might actually change it. Because originally it did start out as just my Discord. And then Ren started kind of streaming. So then, you know, obviously she didn't want to have to make her own Discord just for her channel. So I was like, fuck it. You can use mine for it. It's fine. So, you know, it's just kind of one of those things. I wonder what Ren will stream. It'll probably be an art stream. She apparently has a commission she needs to work on. But, you know, again, it may not happen. There may not be a Ren stream, or it might be on a different day. Ren just kind of gave me some inclinations. So, you know. Millie! Good evening, Sir Bills. How are you tonight? Millie, how are you doing tonight? Thank you so much for the raid. How is your stream? How was your stream? What were you playing? We need to hit up a town so we can sell stuff, but I kind of don't want to go back to that town. How goes the Diabloing? I'm all right. It was good. It's going good so far. We're going to be ending stream here sooner rather than later, just because Ren should be home any minute now. Ren doing commissions? Impossible. It's specifically a commission for, like, one of our, like, close friends, so it's not, like, a public commission. Some Star Rail blew through my Jade Savings and Silver Wolf. Did you get her at least? Before stream, I loaded in and was able to pull her. I pulled her and Welt's 5-star light cone off of the regular banner. So I don't have Silver Wolf's light cone, but at least I now have a 5-star light cone for her since they're both Nility characters. Damn, Jader Scottier. How's it going, Intu? Would Ren ever accept public commissions? If she opens up to it, she's thought about it in the past, but now, especially with work, she's just super, super busy, so we'll see. For example, like, for anyone new or anything, like, Ren's done most of the art for the stream, like, our overlay, the overlay for the stream, all of the emotes, like, she's done all of that. And then, of course, she's helped with a lot of the outfits for the model and everything as well. I've done a lot of them myself, or either gotten like assets and then edited them for our own channel stuff. But yeah, Ren is a massive help to the channel, and I can't overstate that enough. Like, she is amazing. Super busy and might be overworked. How's Yuji? I demand update on your graphics card. What happened to it? We had to get a new graphics card. So I got a 2650 XT AMD card, which is effectively the 3060. It's like a midway point between the 3060 and 3070. I like it a lot. It works. That's like kind of the number one priority, is that it works. The only problem is that it's kind of being, like, in terms of power, it's largely being bottlenecked by my CPU, so I'm more or less getting the same amount of performance. It's just, now if I were to upgrade the CPU, then I would see that boost from the GPU significantly. I might miss Silverwolf. Oh no. So 3060 Ti. Sure, I guess. Have you and Ren been having to work more? Ren, yes. Ren has been. What do you call it? 6650 XT AMD card. What do you call it? Ren's been working more just because obviously she did get a job recently, so she's been working nights. And then me, I'm looking for a new job because the current job that I do have refuses to give me enough hours for me to be able to pay rent. So that's fun. So, dealing with that at the moment. Ren and Jade haven't been eating lots of pudding, thanks to chat. Ren's been eating most of the pudding. I, like, got pudding out after, like, two or three of those fucking things. If you ever need help with hardware specs, budget shopping around on PC parts, I'm knowledgeable on it. Oh, for sure. 100%. Thank you, Millie. That is something that I know nothing about in terms of parts and whatnot. The only reason I specifically went with this one is because, like, I did some very light research on it, and it was, like, one of the only ones the store was at had in stock, and I did not feel like driving 30 minutes to another store. You can hit me up too. Yee, thank you, Intu. You could have got the 6750. I mean, I could have gotten the 6750, but that would have been A, more expensive, and B, the store I was at didn't have it. Sometimes that's all you can do, yeah. Like, I took my PC to Best Buy to see if I could get the fucking graphics card fixed. And they wanted to charge me, like, $200 just to look at it and see if the graphics card was actually the problem. So I was like, fuck it. You guys charge, like, $30 or whatever to install the graphics card. I'll buy a graphics card here. You guys install it. And if it works, awesome. If it doesn't work, I'm returning it. That's literally the reason I did it, is just because, like, I didn't want to have to buy a graphics card, take it home, install it myself, only for the problem to still be there. so, you know. And Renren's home! Now, to get Jade a high-end CPU and DDR5 RAM. Mm-hmm. How you doing, Renren? Mwah. How are ya? How was work?
Boring, mostly.
That's very fair. Very, very fair. Nymphy, thank you for the raid. Welcome in. It's worth the headache if you weren't familiar with messing with that stuff for sure. Yeah. Yeah, and it was, well, it wasn't within my budget because I had, like, nothing realistically to spend on it, but I also needed it working. So there's that. So, you know how it is. However, with that, you know what that means. Ren is home. So in that case, we are going to go ahead and end stream here then.
End stream for me. You don't have to end.
Too bad.
No.
Too bad.
No.
Yes. Too bad.
Mm. You've still got like another hour before I need to go to bed.
I know. Just got here. Mm-hmm. But I will see you guys all in the next one. Tomorrow we're gonna be streaming Master Duel. We should be streaming more Diablo on Friday, I think. But we are going to raid just to keep the raid train going. Just give me 1 minute to load that up because CPU is taxed with Diablo and I'm scared to close Diablo for fear of it crashing my entire computer again. We're going to go ahead and raid Miwa. Yeah, we'll raid Miwa. Have a great night, guys. Stay amazing. Thank you. Sorry for like the raid and go, Nymphy. But thank you guys again for the raid, everyone. Thank you to all the raiders. Thank you to all the new followers, new subs. Thank you to, of course, Morgoth for the 14 gifted subs earlier. Thank you guys so much. Have a nice night and stay hydrated, guys.